There's 104 days of summer vacation. The school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like, baby, building a rocket or fighting your mommy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist. Heck, even a monkey I shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, locating Frankenstein's prey over here. Fighting a dodo bird, beating a continent, or driving a sister insane. Here, as you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall. Ready? So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a tidal sequence!